In this video, we will learn how to divide a whole number by a fraction. For example, we will divide 8 by the fraction 4 divided by 3. The best way to do this is to convert this division symbol by the multiplication symbol. So, we get 8 times. Here we need to write the reciprocal of this fraction, which is 3 divided by 4. We know that 4 times 2 is 8, so we will get 2 here. Now this is equal to 2 times 3, which is equal to 6. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching.